Hey guys, this is John from Laser Ninja Productions, bringing you another one of our amazing tutorial videos. Today, we're going to be talking about something I'm very excited about, and that is creating a punt page on a lighting console that includes laser cues. Now, this is going to be a laser-focused tutorial. We're not going to talk about actually creating the lighting punt page. That's well outside of the scope of this tutorial series. We are just going to focus on taking laser cues from Pangolin BEYOND and adding them into the ChamSys MagicQ console.
All right. Sorry. So what we're looking at here is my development environment. This is a test bed being used to kind of simulate a club environment. What we have for our quote-unquote club simulation is Realizer set up with several park hands and some movers. You know, kind of what you would expect to see inside of a club environment. And then I got a couple of ACLs. We have a Microsoft Surface Pro set up running MagicQ with a separate programming keypad, and then the ChamSys MagicQ PC wing and the ChamSys MagicQ extra wing. We have a laptop running both Realizer and BEYOND, which is what we will be using to run the lasers separate from our lighting console. Now, this is by no means meant to be a complete overview of Pangolin BEYOND's DMX capabilities or an overview of the capabilities of the ChamSys MagicQ consoles. This is meant to help viewers configure Pangolin BEYOND to communicate over DMX, to be able to patch Pangolin BEYOND as a fixture inside of the ChamSys MagicQ consoles, and then to be able to create palettes and cues for controlling lasers in ChamSys.